Pierce just kept it in play. It rather bounced off Clough, but here's Hodge. And Parker is in the right place to score again, just as he was against Manchester United in the FA Cup on Saturday. One. Advantage played. And Walsh drives it in. Sutton's lost it. And it's David Howells who's on hand to equalise. Waddle. And Tottenham showing no signs of settling for a point here against the side, remember, 18 games unbeaten. On goes Waddle. Walsh. And Samways! What a comeback!